In a land that's so far away, there was once a little girl with the beauty of an angel. Born on December 12, 2005, an only child of Mr. and Mrs. Rosal, and wanted to take a psychology course.
Ano mama, spirit sa Diyos amang makapangyarihan. Hinihiling ko po sa inyo, nawa po kami kabayan niyo at kabayan sa gabi nito. Na sana po ay makaraos ng manual mahati ang nangyari at nakasayahan ang karabing walong kaarawan nitong si Hazel Rosales. At hinihiling ko na sana po naman ay inyong idalangin na siya ay maging masaya at maligaya sa mga darating na panahon. Maraming salamat po at maraming salamat sa biyaya ipinagkaloob ng Panginoon. Maraming salamat po at magandang gabi po. Sa ngala ng Ama at ng Espiritu Santo. Amen.
As bad and all desirable attitudes that we do not want to adapt to carry on the new world of our system. But let them out by bringing an even by going. So from the punch of evil balloons, Mrs. Cassandra Gwen.
Nasaan na po kayo? Sige po, sir. Okay, next, wait for Lira Karaichi. Chante Karaki. Picture for a picture. Red Is it the end? Let's move.
Okay, now so let's go with the lead candles. Now, John George, to represent the circle of the word of people of her life, let us welcome the following person who will share their wishes, messages, and offer candles of enlightenment which symbolize friendship. Of course, these people will be the ones who will give her advice and kind words along the way on how to become a perfect human. They each light a candle that symbolizes life, light that will guide Hazel on her life journey. Every candle symbolizes fear of her existence. Each one will be a beautiful reminder of Hazel to love that brings her a optimistic view of the world she's about to
unveil.
Papa, Love, my baby.
for you. I will be a
yung isang revision ng ako na yung interpretation, walang alam po. Maraming salamat po.
Okay, let's go with the 8-inch Ratchet Gifts!
Okay po, so inaanyayaan ko, pag-prepare na po yung ating mga 8-inch Ratchet Gifts. Ano po? Okay, inaanyayaan ko po sa unahan si Miss Erica Agustin.
Miss Heidi Gagas. Mam Heidi Gagas. Maraming salamat po. So anyway, okay, anyway, ladies and gentlemen, so we're now going to go with the 18 blue bills or 18 bills. And it reminds her that when she was 18, eight of her loved ones and friends stood for this generosity. So starting with Alberto Montgon. Mr. Alberto Montgon for the bills, for the 80 bills. Rather. Si Tito Alberto Montgon. Alright, thank you so much, bro. Salamat. Si Kuya Jan. Barcelona.
Ayan, hindi ko alam kung hindi kasi yan. Ayan.
At syempre, hindi ko mawawala ang kanyang ninong Efren Andino. Kaso siya pa na iba na. Okay, we took it to the Mama. Okay, next is my sister Jackie. Okay, Mom Tina Layosa. Okay, next is Mr. Salao. Okay, si Kita At. Okay, last but not the least, the Corporate Secretary of Bagger Enhancement of Technology Incorporated, no other than Miss Imelda Saya. Soon to be Dima Ala. Okay, special mention kay Mom Lani. Thank you so much. By the way, bago po ang lahat, para po sa mga nagbigay, kukuhaan na mo lang ng isang message ng ating debutant. Para po sa ating mga 18 years. Wala po yung palakpakan. Maraming salamat sa ating ATP. Sa ito talaga nagsadya pa po ang dito para sa dito na kaya na inaanak or so by the way, let's go on. Let's move on with the 18 bags. Okay. Bago ang lahat, what does a bag symbolize? It is not only used to carry one's wallet, makeup, or keys, because carrying a bag can provoke different emotions in a person, such as self-confidence, self-esteem, well-being, feelings of power. Also, a bag can be a symbol of a person's identity. And tonight, let me call the 80 persons for the 80 bags. So, we call Tita Mary Jane Johnson. Johnson.
Happy shutdown.
Hello.
Okay, next, be Nina Ben Samonte.
With the flower. Okay, put it, put it, put it. Okay, thank you so much for somebody.
Next is Tito
Eloy
Bayoneto.
Yes, yes, Mr. Jonathan Hernandez.
Okay, this is Richard Monte Alegre. Okay, next is Mabes Punan or Punan. Mambay! Ay, 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 ay. Next is Mam Esperanza Barcelon. Malakpaka naman po tayo para napakalungkot naman ang inyong gabi.
Naingit eh. Hindi namin na namin saan titingin sa kapila ka.
Okay, next is Mamaylin Barcelona. Mamaylin.
Ay, ano yun?
Si Mamalu Olarte. Mamalu.
Okay, ito tayo. Si Madam Caridad Benka.
Ah, nakapagpigil ka po.
Si Mambela Gudo. Mambela.
Pwede po ba si Mambela?
Okay, next is Mam Arlene Botor.
Ikaw pala yung ano? Ikaw pala?
Siyempre hindi mawawala si Mam Martes Katigba. Okay, at nandito rin si Miss Jopay sa pito.
Thank you so much, Ma'am Jopay.
Si Ma'am Elgin Agustini. Okay, last but not the least, Miss Sandy De Ocampo. Miss
Mary Ocampo. Okay, so Miss Sandy.
Mr.
Mr. Jordan Picot. Inaanyayahan si Kisunsin na tumayo.
Thank you.
Wala mo ang palakpakan dyan?
Love. She could call over to those screaming. Let us now acknowledge one of the most loved and important treasures in Hazel's life. This time to dance with her, let's welcome her father, Mr. Polino Rosales.
I'll be right with my family. Thank you.